AWS CloudTrail CloudWatch allows you to create log metric filters and alarms. They can be used to create alerts that notify you of particular situations or particular things you're monitoring for, usually things in the environment that you need to be worried about. There are 7 particularly important ones identified by the CIS framework. They are customer-created, customer-managed keys, CloudTrail configuration changes, AWS Management Console failed logins, S3 bucket policy changes, security group changes, changes to network gateways, and VPC changes. The first thing you want to monitor for is customer managed keys, specifically the scheduled deletion or actual deletion of those keys. Those keys are what you encrypt things, so it's important that you keep track of them and know if they've been deleted. Your CloudTrail environment is your authoritative logs, so any configuration changes to the CloudTrail environment is definitely something you want to know about and a metric worth alerting on. Failed logins to the AWS Management Console can represent something as simple as a mistyped password or a coordinated attack on your environment. Knowing when there's a failed login to your Management Console gives you a chance to react if necessary. S3 buckets are where you store your environment's information. It can be CloudTrail logs, it can be public information, it can be sensitive private data. Alerting on changes to the S3 bucket policies gives you a chance to ensure the security of that environment. Elastic servers are protected by security groups. Changes to these security groups should be monitored for and alerted by with the security group change metrics. Changes to network gateways will impact the communication between subnets within your VPC. Those changes can be monitored for and alerted with the changes to network gateway metric. And certainly VPC changes that affect your entire environment should be monitored for, and alerts should be generated as necessary. While there are many log metrics that can be used to monitor and alert on specific changes, these are the 7 that are identified by the CIS framework as 7 of the most important. It's encouraged by AWS and security professionals that you investigate other ones that may be useful to your environment.